be here with you. And so thank you for your response to the Kafakura. I will not speak Maori. Really amazed me there 50 years later, you know, from the time when the room was not it wasn't in the plan. Our future wasn't in the plan 50 years ago for many of us from our generation. You know, we ponder through. And they're coming from the background of the room. And the room comes from home with great Kahira there. And during those early days, I never ever met people there, because from the time I left home and met up with the young Maoris there back in the city there. And the first time I ever heard people having a bit of a tongue to me about what they're having their health. And it kind of respond back, and then I had to reflect upon to the time when we had to the right those lines, I will not speak Maori. So part of the journey past the exhibition here in Wellington is a childhood experience. It's an experience that people need to understand, to know that. It's a history, it's a whakapapa. We cannot put it down in the corner, in the heart of the way. So part of that, for me to take this type of I will not speak Maori, that the whole world needs to know about. And then finding a pathway that we can find how we can move, how we can move on. So I pay and acknowledge those people that made the start 50 years. La Tamotua, there's an evil record, there's many of those, the one issue about Waitangi and all that. So 50 years later, here we are today. So thank you to everyone. Thank you to your school. And when I saw your response on that call, I will not speak Maori, and the way people respond and through social media, that was amazing. It was really amazing. And putting that call right across the country from the top of the north and all the way down to the Black Bone. So I just wanted to come here just to give you a break for it, just to thank you to your school and to the young people. Because you are the future. You are the future. And so I thank you for that. And put on the wall of the photo, but then I'll be there for how we come back in what they mean. The photo, I just want to be, it's a real honor for Ati and I to be here and just to say thank you to you. And then all that does for me, that where I can see you, I can hear you, that there is hope. There's hope there for us. So in the last couple of days down at the over in town at Olmos Plaza, we are being visited by many schools, by many of the children. You know, it's just really quite emotional for me to be able to see the fruit of those that pulled for them and make the stance. As a result of that, we've got the Kohangero, the Kuna Kapapa, and of course all the other school wives we are doing. The motive and they responded to that call, I will not speak more. So, with the kuku tika, the kuru tata will be there. I will speak that. Not there on my. So, here you are, you got all the news. So, if you're around there tonight, you can come to the farm and you can come and see the show. And the show called Kuru. It's about working, the corner, the performance is around letting go to the next generation. It's a performance between myself and me with my mom as an instrument as a part of the art installation. So, are there people over here at the corner of the Apote Hua? With the man being here, I hope you have a really good photo. Well, for me, just by coming up to thank you for your role, because you are part of making those changes. And imagine here in Korea. I have visited Korea over the years, because a lot of my two-way partner, my wife and partner, were based here back in the 50s and the 60s. And I've always been based there of coming and visit those our partner now in this part of the year. 50 years ago, 50 years ago, I was on Parliament grounds in a little boutique. You take this paper about the law, about the petition. And many of our farmers that were facing putting you up, they used to work down as a cleaners down at the Parliament House. So they used to come there early hours in the morning, about 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning, and gather up to me. It got me, they put me to call Huakai, I've got a good coffee up for you guys. It's really nice. So we got a lot of support there, particularly from around here, where you were, and our partner there were there because they supported the people. And so, anyway, we did a whole lot on the corner, he eats the tamata, he eats the kuku, he eats the korero, who called up the kaupapa, what they did at the Aka. So, we need a whole lot of dinner.
Kia ora.